What's up, YouTube? We're back here with another video. Yes, I am in the same clothes because it is the same day and I'm filming them at the same time as the last video. So sorry. I'm really sorry, but you know, we got another pair of shoes, like I said in the last video. My girlfriend got them for my birthday. And she got me a sweater and sweatpants, but I think the sweater and sweatpants are in the washer right now. Fuck, I wanted to show them in the video, but I'll check after so I can include them in the video, see? But yeah, here you go, size 8. You can probably tell by the title what shoes it is already. But the box is fucking dope. I think the box is retardedly stupid dope. Like, I like it. It's awesome. Even goes from under and everything. Pretty cool. I've worn these also already. And just pre-laced, warm already. Took them. I forgot where I took them to. Oh, I took them to Cheesecake Factory and Young Thug's concert. But yeah, we're opening them up right now. Oh, oh. Boom, baby. University Red, I think they're called. Pretty sure that's what they're called. University Red White or some shit like that. I'll have them linked if you guys want down below from the GOAT website. But yeah, here you go. We show a rotation of them. I fucking love them. I think they're so dope. Like, they're so clean. Oh my god, the red white combo, just beautiful to me. I fucking love red, if you don't know. Red, white, and black, best shoe combo, color combo, whatever. Don't care what anyone says. You got the Nike on the pull tab. Got Air right here. Shit's dope. It's just awesome. Look, we got, I think that says Air 270 right there. Air 270. Get a little, we got the check mark right here and a bigger one right here. I think that's dope. I actually laced them. Like, I tied them like this. Like the GOAT ties they usually do, and I just tucked them in the back. I feel like they look cleaner. Like that, and they got the Air 270 right there with the little check. And I like how they have the 270 right here. It makes it look pretty dope. Let me grab the other one real quick. You can tell they are dirty. I wore them already. But, yeah. I would kiss the bottoms, but that's fucking dirty because I wore them already. And the last bit, I usually kiss them all every time I get a new pair, but not this time. But yeah, I'm gonna throw them on my feet real quick.
Just snatch up my cane, gotta get my son back. Cause when they coming through, that system don't give a fuck about you. Everybody gonna die, gonna go one day. Maybe get a.
Alright, just finished showing you guys the shoes, whatever. Alright, I did end up finding whatever clothes was in the dryer. I got the Nike sweater my girlfriend got me, and then the sweatpants she got me. And then those shoes was also what she got me for my birthday. And then, I actually. Hold on, I actually forgot. Shit, I'm wearing one of the things I got for myself. I'll show it at the end. But I'll take it off, whatever. But right now, I'll start off over here. This is what her cousin got me. It's a Champion hoodie right here. It's all black. Fuck with it. Fuck with hoodies. And then my girlfriend got me this dope-ass crew neck. It says, just do it. Right here. That's so badass to me. Look, and they got the Nike. So dope. And then, oh shit, it has red fuzzies. And then she got me, my girl got me these sweatpants, the jogger ones. These are so dope, they're mad comfortable. Keep me warm as fuck. And then, this is what I got myself for my birthday. I got this white hoodie, I actually just got it today. I got this white hoodie with the black Nike. I got this gray one, same thing, just gray and white. I got 4 shirts. I got blue, black, red, and gray. I wanted white, but they ran out of smalls, so they didn't have any. And then I got this dope-ass sweater. It's a Nike Pro one. It says it in the back. I think that's so badass. And then I got myself another pair of sweatpants. Well, not another. But I just got another pair today. Sweatpants right here. They're not joggers. They're just, like, slim, I guess. I don't know what to say. I like call them. They're not boot cut, cause dude, I found some boot cut ones and I did not like them. I liked how they looked, but I just didn't like how they were boot cut. And then I got myself like a long sleeve Nike one, just a long sleeve. I like it. I was trying to find a white one, but they didn't have white. I was kind of pissed. And then I actually got myself one more thing. It was before my birthday. It was a little before, actually. Let's see if I put the camera up. Sit down first. I actually ended up buying myself a Gucci belt. The matte black on black, whatever. Hold on, it's not focusing. Nope. Is it gonna focus? Focus. But yeah, it's like kinda. Focus. Focus. Alright, this shit's not focusing. But yeah, I bought myself a Gucci belt. It's not focusing. But yeah, it's just all black all around. I fuck with it. I had a drive to the Galleria. It was kind of far. There's no fucking Gucci place by where I live. Yeah, there you go. You can kind of see it. It's the double G flipped. I don't like the normal G's. Like, not the normal G's. The GG that are like normal and they stand fucking. I don't know. And I have like gold jewelry, whatever. And then this one too. Necklace, chain, whatever the fuck you want to call it. But I wanted to get gold, but at the same time I was like, hold on. I was like, hold on, do I really want to get gold on it? I feel like sometimes, like, if I wasn't wearing it, if I had my Apple Watch on, that'd look kind of weird to have gold on it. So I was like, you know what, let me just go black, see, for you guys to see it. Oh, there you go, now it focused. But there you go. It's a Gucci belt, I guess. I don't know. I don't know exactly the name, but I got this one for my birthday. I had to drive to the Galleria. But yeah. That's all I got myself for my birthday. Pretty good birthday. My parents got me bed sheet covers and a Starbucks card. I keep fucking forgetting to use. I go to Starbucks twice this weekend. I forgot. For San Antonio and the... I think it was... Yeah, San Antonio. We went. And then, yeah, I just forgot to use it. And then, shout out to Casey's parents. They got me a cake. They got me a cake and they made me food too. So thank you to them. And yeah, it was nice. Oh, and my parents got me wings and then my mom made me cupcakes. So it was pretty dope. Pretty dope birthday. Better than the other ones. But yeah, it was good. It was good. Yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah. Yeah, pretty much it. It's Christmas is coming up too. Her birthday is coming up next month. So I gotta get her some stuff. I already got her some stuff. But I think she's going to be happy. But I hope you guys enjoyed once again. And yeah, I guess I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. Mama love me so I can't do no wrong. Mama in the trap so this her favorite song. I'm going to get them racks low, baby, they so long. Said I wasn't nothing but I came in strong. You got the best advice but I